Welcome to Shammi Kapoor Unplugged. Today I am taking you all to the wedding of Shri Raj Kapoor, my elder brother. I was what, about, I was very young, 13, 14, me and my sister. And we sat on the barat, on an elephant. The wedding took place in Rewa state, and my brother's father-in-law, Kartar Nath ji, was the IG of police there, and as is customary, after every 1 year, the bride goes back to her place and she takes somebody with her to help her be her security. So I went along with my bhabhi to Rewa sometime in 47, I think. They got married in 46. And now I had to tell you about Rewa for the simple reason that Rewa changed my whole outlook. It was a beautifully spread out small town, broad roads, bungalows, and the bungalow in which I was staying with my Wahhabi and the IG saw, he is a huge man, and we are very frightened of him. And Bhabiji's younger brother, that's how he became my friend, and that was Rajendranath, the Popat Lal of Dil Dekhe Dekho. He and I became great friends. So we'd get up in the morning, early morning, and go to the riverside for a swim. I didn't know swimming. I learned swimming in Rewa. Take a old tire or something and hold on to it and keep on splashing and splashing and cross the river. And we learnt eventually. And that is the type of life we led. Come back from a swim, take the police horses, go out for a ride. And the police horses are huge. That is the first time I had my fall from a horse. Actually, no fault of mine. We're going like this, suddenly there's a downhill area coming up where there was a road being built up and there were only bricks there at the end of it. There was this Alsatian dog out of the blue from one of the cottages. He came out and started barking at my horse. Oh, wow, wow, wow. And my horse just went. There's Shammi Kapoor going downhill, and the horse is following us, wow, 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 and my horse is going wild. And then he went and crashed against the brick wall. Shammi Kapoor went over the horse and over the brick wall, and I landed on the other side on my back. And there was Rajendranath falling. He came up slowly. Hey, he thought I was dead or something. Oh, okay, I'm all right. It's just a little shock. But I got up. And I got up on the horse again. And we rode back to the police place and we got down from the horses, gave them the horses. We didn't even say a word about what happened. But I know what had happened. And I think that is how it happened. When I came back to Bombay from that trip, my mother couldn't recognize me. I shot up by about 5 inches. I went there with about what? I was 5'5", 5'5 and a half. I came back 6 and a half. That happened to me. And I don't know that it happened because of the swimming, or it happened because of the beautiful weather out there, the complete relaxation, or that horse from which I took that bow, 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 bow. But a happy ending. And Rajendranath and I, we went on to make some beautiful movies together. He passed away recently, and he's a very fine friend of mine. Thank you.